Supreme Fighting Machine Kama, who has already qualified for the King of the Ring tournament
and will square off against the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
What a triumphant return Shawn Michaels has made here to the WWF.
Everybody remembers Shawn Michaels' performance at WrestleMania. Those of you who missed it, you have an opportunity to see the WWF champion, Big Daddy Cool Diesel, Shawn Michaels, Lawrence Taylor in his first and only appearance in the squared circle versus Bam Bam Bigelow. Yes, it's WrestleMania 11, the special, this Sunday night. Check your local listings, ladies and gentlemen. Make sure you don't miss the world television broadcast premiere of WrestleMania 11. It's the greatest pay-per-view extravaganza of all time. You can see it this Sunday night.
Where's Double J? Where is he?
Lost in the darkness.
He's here. He's somewhere.
He's shaking in his boots, as we said before. As almost anyone would be. There's a certain ambiance, a certain presence that you feel unmistakably when you're in the arena with The Undertaker. Look on Double J's face. He's trying to convince himself, I'm not afraid, am I?
I don't think he is.
Yeah, not much.
That's the King of the Ring qualifying matchup.
The Undertaker, awesome, over 300 pounds on him. And if Double J isn't frightened, look at the roadie. He's trying to climb the ropes to get out of there.
Double J has got to be determined. He's got to realize if he gets past over 300 pounds of Undertaker, he's got to face over 500 pounds of Mabel.
And there's an Undertaker would be out in the audience. We saw him before. The roadie, very cautious. Look at him on the outside, on the apron. Look at this.
We got to get a dress code for these audiences.
Get a dress code for Double J. Look at that outfit, would you?
Very, very fancy, very nice.
A look of concern on the face of Double J, Jeff Jarrett. Ooh. And we can't very well see that face.
Don't want to. Look out,
and
look
here
out,
he comes, turn around, Double J, no! Double J is going to have to be lightning-like quick. Double J, make no mistake about this man's athleticism, a tremendous competitor. And he's going to have to pull out all the stops here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Those feet going. Stay away from him.
Yeah. Feet don't fail me now. To the outside. Double J. And it's not exactly an offensive maneuver, is it?
Well, it is in this particular
in this
match.
One. Yeah, right. Here, why don't you read that copy again for USA?
Oh, listen.
Even
you.
You're upset by the presence of The Undertaker. Double J right back into the ring.
Don't let him come around here.
And Double J capitalizing on The Undertaker coming in through the bottom rope. Double J hammering away now. Double J, Jeff Jarrett sets up The Undertaker. Off the rope, hit it back, no! Nice maneuver by The Undertaker.
Undertaker, what a chop!
Get back out of the ring, get back out of the ring.
And Double J better do something.
A blatant chokehold, get in there, ref.
Well, maybe not quite that close. The Undertaker against Double J, Jeff Jarrett. Imagine The Undertaker as the King of the Ring. Who would stop him? Undertaker with Double J from pillar to post. Thus far, this is all The Undertaker. Double J, very sorry. He has signed on to be in this King of the Ring qualifying matchup.
The Undertaker as a king? I might have to turn in my crown.
That may not be all you turn in, as The Undertaker wrenches that left elbow. And going up now, is he gonna go?
He's gonna go all the way up to the top. Look at that balance. The Undertaker now.
Look out.
Crashing down across the left shoulder of Double J, Jeff Jarrett, in the roadie beside himself. He can't do anything to help Double J.
He's gonna have to think of something to do.
The Undertaker, all offense here. Grabs Double J by the jaw. And what's he got?
Headbutt. And Double J may think he's in Music City right now after that headbutt. Off the rope.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Grabbing the ankle on the outside, the roadie.
I didn't see that.
Turn around. Up to the midsection. The Undertaker with eyes in the back of his head. Maybe on the sides, too. The Undertaker with Double J. What's he going to do? Scoops up. Slams the Intercontinental Champion. And Double J not exactly looking like championship material at the moment. Elbow. Yeah, no.
There you go. But don't ever count Double J out too soon.
Uh-huh, and oh no!
his feet, The Undertaker.
Oh, yes, yes, yes!
All right. And from behind, Double J attacking The Undertaker, driving him down to the outside. Down into the metal steps.
The Undertaker should have been disqualified already.
What do you mean?
Well, he grabbed the roadie out there.
In the roadie who was disqualified. Look at it. The roadie getting a cheap lick now. Into the rib area behind the referee's back again. And the roadie and Double J trying a double teaming effort on the inside as well as the outside to try and slow down this phenom known as The Undertaker.
If I can reach him, I might give him a shot myself.
Yeah, right. Oh, look at that.
Getting closer.
Go ahead, reach right over. He's right there in front of you.
Go ahead. Still got a little life left in him.
And Paul Bearer coming over to add a little moral support to The Undertaker.
He wishes he had that urn for support.
Yes, no question about it. The urn melted down by the Supreme Fighting Machine, Kama, who now wears the urn as a necklace.
Hit Double J, go.
Double J, Jeff Jarrett. Under normal circumstances, you'll see quite a bit of scientific knowledge displayed. But not here, no. Double J just trying to do what he can to slow down The Undertaker. Another drop kick, and down he goes. A cover, a count, he gets to it. That's all he gets.
I don't think I've ever seen that before. The Undertaker take it down with a drop kick.
Double J, Jeff Jarrett, most accomplished. As we said before, he's not the Intercontinental Champion for nothing. Come on, ref. Double J with all his weight down across the back. Double J, Jeff Jarrett, with momentum. Down again.
I can do it.
And The Undertaker, feeling the effect of the aggressiveness of Double J, Jeff Jarrett, the reigning Intercontinental Champion. Now what?
Double J, ladies and gentlemen, on the top. Undertaker up, but not for long now. A cover. Will this do it? A count.
He got it.
And no, only a count of two, and Double J and the roadie beside themselves.
They feel like they're close to victory. They could very well be. And what an upset that would be. Double J, Jeff Jarrett.
Going to work now on the knee of The Undertaker. Yes, now the other leg. Double J, Jeff Jarrett continuing to hammer away.
He knows he's got to keep this big man down on the mat. There you go. You got to get
him. Figure four leg lock is coming.
No, it's not. Respectively of Double J, the figure four leg lock. He's doing everything he can to soften up the legs
right.
of this phenomenal Undertaker down.
Will we see the figure four leg lock? I think so. Stay tuned and find out.
We're back, everyone, with more Monday Night Raw. Double J, Jeff Jarrett has continued to pummel the legs of The Undertaker, and things not looking good at all.
Here we go.
Here we go. Yes, here it comes,
the figure four leg lock.
Double J's specialty, and
he has
it cinched in.
Have you ever seen The Undertaker give up?
I've never seen anyone not be able to.
Oh, come on.
Come on, ref, turn around. Additional leverage applied.
Get Paul Bearer back in his corner.
Paul Bearer coming out to the roadie.
Paul Bearer is going to get into it with the roadie. I can't believe it. Paul Bearer beside himself.
You better watch it. And hanging onto the ropes. Come on, ref. Still, finally the hold is broken here. But unquestionably, the legs have been damaged. The Undertaker can't stand. Yes, he can.
He's on his feet somehow. After all of that, the Undertaker is standing. The Undertaker with a knee.
Come on, Double J.
Undertaker with a boot to the midsection.
And Double J, Double J in trouble. Double J into big time trouble.
And through the buckle,
Undertaker.
No.
Wow.
That is it.
Come on, get on him, pin him.
What a maneuver by Double J, Jeff Jarrett. Again, we said he was clever, he was crafty. And here we, come on. Just hammering away. Double J perhaps should go for the cover.
I'm not kidding, come on.
Double J hammering away on the carcass of The Undertaker.
Now what?
Up on the top now. The referee for the count.
And Double J,
whoa,
from left field, ramming the elbow.
He wants to do more than just finishing. He wants to also send a message to Mabel.
You can bet Mabel is watching this matchup.
And I'm not too sure who Mabel would want to face.
Double J struggling his staff, perhaps a little prematurely.
Off the rope, Double J with a right-hand block.
Undertaker on
target, another chop by The Undertaker.
Undertaker with a boot to the midsection.
Undertaker setting up Double J, Jeff Jarrett. No. Nice reversal by Double J and,
from high above the rafters, The Undertaker with that clothesline.
And now it's The Undertaker with momentum. You can see the anxiety on the face of the roadie on the outside. The Undertaker now. moving right back in. Can anything stop this monster, this Undertaker? To the buckle, Double J.
The Undertaker.
Oh, and that stopped him. A knee to the jaw.
Double J jams Jarrett down.
No, whoa, no. Down to the canvas.
The Undertaker. What's he gonna do now?
Is he reaching down?
Look out, look out, Double J, look out.
Oh, yeah.
Undertaker reaching back down for Double J. Double J
hoists the top of the canvas.
Roddy can't believe it.
Now what's gonna happen? Double J's not moving. The Undertaker.
Undertaker now must make his move.
Double J, Jeff Jarrett.
Oh no.
Oh, it's gonna do it.
The Undertaker moving in on Double J. Scoops him up and here it comes.
Here comes the tombstone. Nothing can stop the Undertaker.
It's another.
Oh.
Oh no.
And Double J, Jeff Jarrett. As far as his participation in the King of the Ring tournament, he'll be resting in peace. A tremendous victory by The Undertaker. And I must say, a tremendous effort on the part of Double J, Jeff Jarrett.
He better be glad this was not an Intercontinental title matchup. The roadie there with Double J. Taking Double J or what's left of him back to the locker room area.
And now imagine, if you will, Mabel. Mabel knowing full well that now Mabel, he must face The Undertaker in the first matchup of the King of the Ring.